little film I'm working on, but just this little green guy who likes to forage for stones. Just so happens these spheres have like a evil agenda, and they come together and they sort of form like a duplicate of a guy. And then they drown him in the river, and then they take over his life.